Have you ever wondered how a heat pump works? It's pretty fascinating. So let's take a look. This is a Goodman split system. It's called this because it's split into two different components. The heat pump unit, which sits outside, and the air handler unit, which sits inside. In the summer, a heat pump works very much like an AC. The unit outside compresses and circulates the refrigerant to the evaporator coil, which is inside your air handler. The evaporator coil gets very cold, ice cold actually, so cold that it can remove humidity from the air inside your home. Hot, humid air flows in, cool and comfortable air flows out. This continues until the indoor air matches the ideal temperature set on your thermostat or control system. In the winter, this process is reversed by a simple valve, like this. Now the heat pump can create warmth inside your home, even on very cold days. Very cool. And warm, too.
Thank goodness for Goodman.